Alright. Let's continue on. My gun down. That was strange. I was expecting an auto rifle. I saw an Ingram. Unless I actually collected it. I didn't. Strange. Probably was ammo.
Access codes are in. I'm transferring broadcast permissions back to our patrol system.
Yes, we see it coming online now. The field beacon still need to be reactivated. Indeed. Make your way outside, if you please. You're looking for a patrol beacon. They're fiddly little batons jammed into the ground.
I know what they are. Probably a man's vehicular device, I'm just gonna take it.
Shut them down.
I mean, those orbs. Oh. I mean, I'll do accomplish this. Might be able to actually.
One giant heap of glimmer incoming.
My word, you'll have to keep some for yourself, you know.
Alright. This one done and over with. Walker's Warp. Yes, emblems are down here. Track the number of enemies eliminated as a void marker. Well, keep that doing. The one I, Dawnblade or whatever it's called. Weird-looking scout rifle. Okay. I knew those. Servitors. Yeah, I haven't seen any servitors.
Looks like an improvised explosive device set up by the Fallen. They hate the Cabal as much as we do.
All this.
To run more support missions, keep your eyes peeled for patrol beacons. I'm watching the rest of the network come online now, all across the system. You should be able to pick up patrols on any planet. Who among us does not love infrastructure? Indeed. Oh, and give my regards to Cade when you see him, won't you?
Milestone updated. Three patrols in any world. Well, I will be doing that. I'll get some legend or some rare gear, not legendary gear. Alrighty, well, I could make my way over, all the way over there to finish. My, when's that public event coming in? 3 minutes. Wait for it. So collect dust shards. On. Serious kind of. Ball area. I wish it was a bit easier of a yeah to get to. And if I had the scout, oh, I was expecting an auto rifle. I'm actually about to be level 20. That's good. guess I'm in the right area. Yeah. I didn't get in one. The right direction. Access through this door. I hope we can. Nope. Nope. One leave me outside. I just want to get over there. I really don't know how to. Fairy turn up, get this way. This way leads me to where I need to go. Kidding me. Alrighty. Ah, fuck. Here we go. I was about to be quite pissed off. this is leading me in the right direction, right?
Yeah.
I might just level 10 by the end of the turn. Might. Quite nice if I do. Alright, so now I'm in the right area. Alright. Just really need to. Over to at a high value target. No. Yeah, they probably have armor on if they were like now. Okay. That's wonderful. Alright, where is this? Directly actually right up.
Example of how the Legion works. Their technology is as brutal as they are. Conquer, control, and then pave it over.
Should be right around here, right? Just this way. Overshot that sector. All right. Chest. All right. It's lost sector. Sit. Yes.
All forces in the field. We have sightings of Red Legion infiltrators on their way.
Wanna do that thing. The hell it is. Alright.
Chase them out.
They think they'll spy on my territory.
I fucking kidding me? Oh, another sword.
Yeah, get your rig out of here.
Do I see the Cabal fleeing with tails tucked? Well done.
Oh, there's a gold chest there, okay. I'm going to do this, kill this man. Oh, I guess he's not a man, he's a vandal. Alright, let's this new equipment I got. Regional chest. I haven't even done the last sector yet. Alright, I guess I'll go do it. Got a sword, everything. Hopefully this one won't take too long. Only one went. Oh my god, the recoil on this fucking thing is even worse. The ones from before. Level 20. There we go. Well rested. XP gains increased by 3% for your first 3 levels this week. Huh. Okay. I'm guessing this is the second boss. Check this.